favorite part of the scenery.
Is it French?
Yeah, it's the Trans-Severn Waterway. We're in Washago now.
Washago?
Yep.
And
you'll see a lovely
here.
I got last year's,
Washago sounds like wasabi.
Yeah. It's pronounced Washago.
Washago. Now
yep.
It sounds even more like wasabi.
Yeah.
I can't see the five sisters.
Yes. That's where the rail yard is.
Didn't we go by this part last year?
Nope.
Oh, it looks like we went by.
We didn't come this way last year.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we went through Algonquin last year.
Yeah.
We saw the makeup! I saw Sonic's makeup!
Like
the
church?
The church?
Yeah. We're almost on the freeway. Going on Highway 11. Now we're about to enter Highway 11. Looks like somebody took out a sign there. I just remember when they were just building that bridge up ahead. Quite a few bridges on Highway 11 here. Yeah, I remember when they were building that bridge. Right before they put all these barriers along the freeway here. There wasn't a freeway before then. There's the Green River there. That's the, see how color that river is? All green, that's why they call it Green River. Yeah. Cowbell, like. Cow Road. There's some big rocks up ahead, Kai. Yep, entering the Muskoka. Muskoka.
Very
clean, Gio. Yeah. Crossing over the Trans-Severn Waterway here. Look at that steel bridge way over there when you get across.
That's
yeah, there's the Canadian Shield. We're in Muskoka now.
I think this is the biggest one.
Sometimes they turn pink. Sometimes they're
yeah.
Tiny.
That's a Muskoka sign up ahead and then we'll shut her down.
It's right ahead.
There's that G8 funded Muskoka sign.
Yeah.